Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about civics third lesson, how the state government works. Last year we discussed the fact that government works at three levels: local, state, and national. Okay, and look at the work of local government in some detail. In this chapter, we examine the work of the government at the state level. Okay, how does this take place in a democracy? What is the role of a member of the legislative assembly? That is called MLA. MLA means member of the legislative assembly. And how do people express their views or demand action from government? So all this we are going to learn about this lesson, how the state government work.
The central government takes care of the country wide issues, however local or regional issues have to be taken care of by the state level. Government, for example, the central government cannot take care of the thousands of police stations across the country in an effective manner. Thus, the state government has been set up to deal with local issues. The states have their own governments. Through their extent of power is limited autonomy in their matters. The state government take care of local issues like agriculture, prisons, police stations, and health care. Some of the states are formed on the basis of languages. The language of Karnataka is Kannada. Our constitution has laid down a uniform system of administration in all states. The state governments have similar government structure as the Union Government of India. The three organs of the state government are the legislature, the executive, and the judiciary. The state legislature is composed of the governor. The legislature makes the laws for the state, just like the Parliament House in New Delhi. Karnataka has an upper house and a lower house. The upper house consists of nominated and indirect nominated members. The lower house consists of members who have been elected in state assembly elections, where all citizens above the age of 18 living in the state can vote the legislative assembly. Or the lower house is the house of the elected representative of the people. There are 224 seats in the Karnataka Legislative Assembly. The members of the Legislative Assembly, MLAs, elect on amongst themselves as the Speaker of the House. The MLAs are elected for a term of 5 years. However, the assembly is not a permanent body. All members are dismissed after their tenure is over, and fresh elections are held to elect new members. The qualification of the candidates who wants to be a member of the Legislative Assembly has been decided by the Constitution of India. What are they? I will list them for you. 1. He or she should be a citizen of India. 2. He or she should not be less than 25 years of age. 3. He or she should not hold any office of profit under the government. In other words, the person should not be a government employee. And lastly, he or she should not be a person who is unable to repay his or her debts. In other words, the candidate should not be an insolvent. The power and functions of the Legislative Assembly, Parliament at the national level. In all financial matters, the decisions of the Assembly is final. In other words, the Chief Minister, his ministers or other officials can't spend government money without the permission of the Legislative Assembly. The Council of Ministers is responsible to the Assembly. When the majority of the government of the Assembly find the government policies are unsatisfactory, they may pass a no confidence motion. A no confidence motion is basically a scenario where more than half of the members of the Assembly vote against the continuation of the Chief Minister and his ministers. If this proposed to dislodge the government is passed, in addition to these powers, the members of the Legislative Assembly have the right to vote during the elections of the presidents. The membership of the Legislative Council is not more than 1/3 of the membership of the Legislative Assembly. Since the Legislative Assembly of Karnataka has 224 members, okay, the members in Legislative Assembly is 75. A few members are nominated by the governor. Others are elected by the members of the Legislative Assembly. Local bodies, registered graduates and teachers. The MLAs are elected for a term of 6 years. They should not be less than 30 years of age. The state executive consists of the government of the state. The chief minister and his council of ministers, generally its composition and functions, are similar to the union executive.